What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. And today, I am here in some Roblox Bed Wars with my friend, Atif. Now, basically, we are going to be trolling people in Roblox Bed Wars with Freya and Airy now. Basically, this is kind of like an ice combo. So, yeah, guys, make sure to leave a like and subscribe and turn on notifications so you don't miss out on any more videos. Atif is also recording the video, so, Alrighty, so, guys, basically, we are about to hop into the match now. If you didn't know, Atif has a channel. I probably mentioned that earlier. But basically, go and subscribe to him. But yeah, the channel link will be down in the description below. So, if you don't subscribe to him, then not good. But basically, yeah, we have hopped into the match, and thank God this map isn't Glacier, because I show a lot of hatred towards Glacier. Now, basically, if you're wondering why we're Bacons, we're trolling as Bacons. Now, obviously, you're not going to make it too obvious, like, how to play, because that's just dumb. Basically, what we're going to do is I'm just going to get a stone sword. We are going to just head over. We're going to push, just like Atif said. Now, time to use my jittering skills. There we go, that was pretty easy. Okay, I do not know how she didn't die just then. She sort of died. But basically, we are just going to rush it. Oh, dude, are you kidding me? Alrighty, I'm going to go get a stone sword again. And I'm just... Actually, no, never mind. They're mining the bridge. But, basically, yeah. Now, credit to Atif for giving me all the iron. Because, yeah, credit to him, because we might win the game. Let's just go get some armor. So what we're gonna do is we're actually just gonna push them. Now Atif does have more wins than me, just saying, just a side note. So basically, bro, Atif, my guy, stole all the kills. I'm gonna be a scaredy cat. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna. Dude, this skill is lagging. Okay, they're both dead. Now are they alive? Oh, yeah, they're alive, alright. Oh my gosh, okay, I got so much iron. Gotta protect it. Come on. Give me the iron. Alrighty, and I have. I know, alrighty, nice. So now what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna go push them one more time, and if I get 9, then we won the game. So basically, yeah, we're just gonna continue just grinding. Holy, yeah, we're kind of like speedrunning this, kind of. You could say we're speedrunning this. We are trolling for the bacon. So yeah. Oh, okay, good. They rushed. So now we are just gonna head over to Blue. I'm just gonna steal your bed real quick for the free bed. And now I'm just gonna head over. Get an iron sword. And we've practically won. Now. Now I'm just gonna. Okay. I guess they're low. I didn't kill them. They're pointed. Well, that's what you could say. So basically, then what just happened to me? Alrighty, so basically, one of them. Well, they're both in low health, I think. But as you know, Melody can be really good, though. Like, This is ironic. Alrighty, so basically, guys, now we are just going to... Please don't fall. Thank you. So basically, I'm going to go get a stone sword. Thank you for the stone sword. Now, basically, we are going to rush. Okay, enough with the Scottish accent. We're going to rush blue, even though we already rushed it, but we lost. But one of them is Melody, and I wish I used Melody. No, I don't wish, but it will be good if I use Melody. Because then I wouldn't have died, and then I would have gotten them. Oh, gosh. Good. Hi, sisters. Come on. Oh, great, 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 great. Cool. I don't need any of your business. Okay, I'm going to die. I'm going to die. Oh, my gosh. That. Gosh. Never mind, I fell. Basically, that baby killed me. Now, I'm getting a little frustrated, not gonna lie. Don't tell me he stole the iron. Oh, okay, good, he didn't steal the iron. But basically, yeah. I'm just, oh, okay, good, please die. That's right. Now, basically, come on, die, my dude. Please die. No, you're not running away from me that easily. Dude, bro, are you kidding me? Dude, don't tell me this guy's a runner. Please don't tell me this guy's a runner. Dude, okay, I'm going after him. What did he say? Let's push, yes, wait, that's what I'm doing. Dude, this guy's being like a real pain, not gonna lie. Die. No. Oh, come on. Come on, my dude. Come on. I know you can die. I know you can. Come here. This guy's being a real pain. Dude, no, don't collect it. You made a big mistake, buddy. Dude, we're doing a whole marathon. Oh, come on. Fine. Okay. GG's, we got outside. And my nose is itchy. Oh, wait, no, never mind. Thank you, Atif. You've got blocks. Oh, such a lifesaver. But he's up there. Oh, come on. Okay, never mind. He's got more blocks than me. Dude. No, don't even think about it, my man. Yes, Atif. Boom, Atif. Boom. Oh, okay. Thanks for the free bed. Let me just be taking that. Oh, okay, never mind, he took it. Dude, okay, my guy's trying to block clutch, I don't know what, but it looks like he's trying to block clutch, and I nearly fell. Die. Yes! Finally it's here, alrighty, look in the chest. No, get iron armor, my dude. That's right, nice. Alrighty, now we need M's. That's right, okay. Atif does have more wins than me, so, like, he's probably more pro than me. And yeah, as you know, the Fortnite builder died. He's too used to playing mats, so he's a pretty big noob, not gonna lie. But basically, we're just getting all the M's. Dude, let me get those juicy M's. Oh, come on, he got them already. Now, I'm just going to be getting these M's, just like that. Okay, thanks, Atif. Now, basically, I'm going to just...
A few moments later.
Wait, what is he saying? Get armor. Alrighty, let's head over to get some armor. That sounded really cringe, but basically I say basically all the time. Okay, thank God he didn't fall. And then there we go. Give that and that. Alrighty, nice. Armor protection, because I got airy, so we don't really need to worry about that. And there's one more person on this whole map left, and that is the blue dude. He's about to die. Please die. Please die. Oh gosh, we got a runner, boys. We got a runner. Dude, where did Tiff go? I thought he's supposed to be with me. No, get back here, man. Go, Tiff! Go, Tiff! Come on! Go, Tiff! Go, Tiff! Go, Tiff! Oh, okay, thank God he had balloons. Come on. I'm trying to chase this guy from behind, but... Yes! Come on! Okay, we need to, corner him. Now, this is gonna take a long time. He has balloons. But yeah, guys, this is gonna take a long time. And we also need to know where he's gonna land at. So yeah, I'm just gonna fast forward this. Alrighty, so guys, basically we won the match. But yeah, guys, thank you so much for watching the video. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe and turn on push notifications so you don't miss out on any more videos. But yeah, thank you so much for watching again. And yeah, we'll see you in the next video. Peace!